Jeremy over taking us like this. Welcome to day 10. We've made it to double figures. What a time to be alive. Can't believe it. Me and Demi are going somewhere very exciting this afternoon. We've decided to go for a skiing lesson. Demi's going away, so she needs one anyway. But I'm going with her. Now, I don't know how this is going to go down because we've never skied before. But we're going for one lesson, maybe two.
Probably four.
I'm going to film as much as I can. Yeah. I'll film as much as I can. Obviously, I don't know how well, how I'm going to be able to put my camera anywhere, so I might not get anything at all, because obviously I'll be skiing. But I'll do what I can.
It's going to be funny.
Can't wait. We're just going to get a coffee before we go. It feels like it's really late already. It's like 2 o'clock, but we were skiing in the dark.
It's late.
And we're going outside, so I don't actually know where this slope's going to be because apparently we're skiing outside in Liverpool, which makes zero sense to me, but we'll see. Right, bearing in mind, we've never skied in our lives before. I really hope we're not going down that. But it's an outdoor one. We were going to go to the one in Manchester, but we thought we better not because it's going to be actual people
skiing. It's a little bit embarrassing.
Yeah, it's a little bit, it's very embarrassing. It's not a little bit embarrassing.
Very
fun
though.
Yeah. So we're gonna go on these. That one, I hope. Not that one.
It's at the top there and then just the names of the people skiing.
Just Demi signing her life away.
You feel okay?
Yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah. Okay, just got the shoes.
The video, but I think you can just see me and Devin just keep going up and down. Up and down. It's actually so much more like technical than you think. It's not just put your skis on and go down the slope, but it's funny. It was funny. We're basically skiers now. Basically. We're basically going skiing.
Skiers are professional stuff.
It was so much fun. Hey guys, so as you just saw, me and Demi have been skiing for a skiing lesson. She's going away at the weekend, so she just wanted a quick lesson before she went because she's never been before. And I'm so glad she did because she's going to end up killing herself. I can see it now. But it was really, really good fun. I'm going to start editing this vlog now because I filmed a lot of footage from today. Or that footage that we did from skiing is quite long, so I need to take some time to chop it up and edit it properly. But yeah, we're going to go for a Chinese in a couple of hours. And then, yeah, just have a lovely little evening in. It's Friday night, so why not? Obviously, I'll take you along with me and see what we get up to. I feel like I don't ever film stuff that's like normal stuff in these vlogs. Like, I don't just put the camera on and let us like talk normally. Yeah, I'm going to try over the next couple of weeks and just kind of show you more naturally what we do and what we say and what we get up to. Because I feel like these are very just like, hi, I'm doing this, and now I'm doing this, and now I'm doing this, and that's just getting really boring. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the skiing footage because we had a pretty funny time, to be honest. We were actually really trying to focus. We were trying to really focus on what we were doing, actually engage in the lesson and not just prat about and make fun of it because we actually really do want to learn how to ski. So I was trying really hard to concentrate, and obviously when you're your best friend, that's just difficult anyway, but yeah. yeah. I hope you enjoyed that. Obviously, I'll take you with me, whatever we do tonight. But yeah, I think we're just going to go have some dinner and then get an early night. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow. I don't know what I've got. Let it snow. A bat. We've got plenty of these at home. Don't need any more. Hi guys, this is actually the next day, but I realised that our vlog just ended really abruptly. I look so tired, I look disgusting, please ignore me, I've got Christmas pajamas on. It's the next morning, I'm editing this video. But I just thought I'd say thank you so much for watching so far. I know it's been very hit and miss, but it's been the best that I've done so far, I think, to say that it's not been 100%, but it's been okay for me. I hope you're enjoying them, and if you are enjoying them, please, please subscribe, because it really helps me. It takes 2 seconds just to click the subscribe button and like the video. It just really, really helps me out. But yeah! Anyway, I'm not going to say too much, because obviously this is the next day's vlog, so I'll see you in tomorrow's vlog.